Huge technology gap leaving many people behind during the pandemic. Our defenders highlight a new case after a woman was denied benefits and couldn't compete in the job market without proper resources. We ask, where's the money? Next on WCNC Charlotte.